If you want, Nena, to talk, I don't want to dominate. I mean, one suggestion on the incubator could be a thematic incubator. So, yeah. For example, for Lesbos, or the 2 weeks, you mentioned the 2 weeks summer school, for Lesbos, which is a critical issue. For example, I'm doing some work on how tourists can restart out of COVID-19 for an Italian organization. Now, tourism is a very, is a social moment. If you have social distancing, there is no much you can really do, but there are a lot of ideas coming into it. Some, for example, there's a virtual reality, as there is a renaissance of virtual reality on smart tourism. There is a how to do measure social distances on the beaches. You need the drone, so you can do it a different way, sensor based on this new structure. So you can think about it. Okay, let's do a smart tourism session, 2 weeks. We invite external entrepreneurs to work together with people living in Lesbos and coming out with ideas. This could be a way. The other way these apps works, you need to give something to work on. So usually what you work on an entrepreneur, they work on the data. Yeah, so they develop application on the data, if we are talking about software-based living lab. Now, the example Dimitris was saying is very interesting, because you get the data out of the smart thermometers. What can you do with this data? Now, there is all the privacy security things to put into this, but that could be another topic. So I see that the thematic things where the teams are relevant for Lesbos, rather than do an agnostic one, which you can use yourself, could be a good way through.
Awesome, fantastic. Thank you very much for that. Nena,